Alright guys, this is going to be a little bit of an update. I just went to Cabela's yesterday, Saturday. I just wanted to show you guys what I picked up. I have a couple, you call them shoots with other YouTubers coming up. I'm not going to go into detail about that yet. But I picked up 223 rounds, Remington, 1,000 rounds. I picked up 9mm, 500 rounds. It came with the ammo can. It was just under $600 for all of it. So it's 1,500 rounds for, I think it was 580 total. That's with tax and everything. Bought it at Cabela's, and you can never have enough ammo, right? Now these boxes here, I actually won these in a contest from Blessed Cajun. And I want to say thank you to him for having a contest. And yes, these will come in handy. The only one that I don't have a use for right now are the 380s. But I'm sure at the shoots that I go to, somebody's going to have that caliber, and I'll probably just give it to them. If not, if I still have them, by the time I'm ready to do my measly little contest for my personal channel, you know, Ebomi kind of set the bar pretty high with that. I'll probably give it away if I still have them at that time. So, this, and I'm going to show a picture of the other ammo that I had collected for the shoots. So, first of all, my brother, seeing that we live in Jersey, there's no place we could use this stuff. So my brother kind of went out, spent some money. There's 10 pounds of Tanner right there. And, guys, he's actually looking to get a little bit more. Also, as you guys know, I'm in the reloading. I just currently just reloaded. I got 100 rounds here, a 9mm. And I got another 150 in 9mm here. And guys, if you're in the reloading, this is crazy. The plastic boxes at my local sporting goods store, they're $5 a piece. I gotta start saving 9mm boxes, the empty ones. In other words, just like I did here, these are all reloads also. Just use the box. Alright, I got some 45 caliber over here. I just picked up some 223. I got two boxes here of 150 a piece. That's 300. And I got some 40 cal here. This box right here is reloads. The other ones are factory rounds. Now, the reason I'm still picking up factory rounds is because I don't know if I'm going to have time, you know, with the family and work and everything, to reload enough ammo that I want to bring. I want to try and bring about 1,000 rounds of each. This here, these are the bullets for the 9mm that I have left. I don't know, say there's probably about 100, 150 still here. All my clean brass. And basically that's it. Alright, so if I move this to the side, this is a gift from my wife for Father's Day. Now, bought it yesterday. I didn't get a chance to actually do anything with it because we had a barbecue to go to yesterday for Father's Day, and I kind of drank a little too much. So, now, today is Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to everybody. This is what she bought me for the bedroom. You know, she got tired of me leaving the guns in the big safe and not having easy access to it. She wants something in the bedroom so she feels safe. They have bigger ones for more money, obviously. But let me open it. Let me show you guys what it looks like. Yeah, okay. Alright, hold on. There you go. Let me make sure you're in frame there. Okay. So now, this one here, it has a key override, and you can enter any combination that you want and program it that way. So, that, what? Pete from the Army Channel. Are you serious, Pete? Come on. Do you have to have, you know, your hands in everything? You're always advertising. But anyway, guys, this is the Gun Vault. Thanks, Pete. Free advertising over here. This is the Gun Vault, and I'm gonna give this a try, and I'm going to leave this on my nightstand, and we'll see how this works out, guys. Let me know if anybody has any information on this. Let me know what they think and, you know, their opinions. All right, guys, thanks for watching.